babes. So, oh my god, obsessed with my makeup today. I just filmed a get ready with me. Hold on, creepy people staring at me as I film. Don't want that. No, honey, we don't. I just filmed a get ready with me. I'm absolutely obsessed with the turnout, and I also filmed my MAC Hyper Glow review. So today is Sunday. You don't even want to know what happened to me last night. I locked myself out of my place, but I'm not even gonna go into it. Maybe I'll go into it later. I don't want to talk about it because it's gonna re-stress me out and re-give me anxiety. Today, right now I'm on my way. I'm gonna do a photo shoot with a guy that goes to Fitem as well, and I shot with him before. It was a success, so now we're gonna do another shoot and we're going to head out to Venice. I'm headed to meet him right now. I'm wearing that dress I said I loved from OTD Fash. And I love the vibe. We're gonna be shooting Golden Hour at Venice, which is gonna be beautiful. So I don't know if I'm gonna put him on the vlog. I might. I probably will if I remember. But yeah, so I'm just driving right now. And that's that. Ooh, there's fruit right next to me. And I really wanna stop and get some, but I have no cash on me. And yeah, so everyone's staring at me like I'm a crackhead. I love this makeup look so much. I feel like it's gonna photograph so well too. I will catch you guys later and I will keep you updated, and yeah, bye. Hey guys, so we out here. What's wait up, the lighting. This is Koji. We're out here shooting in Venice.
Shoot something, and we up at the beach and shit. So we just feeling the vibes, man. We said fuck this.
Yep. Super Bowl. We just yep. Golden hour, best hour. Hi my love. So it is currently Thursday, February 8th. I just got back from a day of class. I'm actually done with my classes for the week now, and I'm so excited. So someone lurking outside my door. We're just gonna wait. Hopefully they hear this. Meantime, I'll just take a sip of my boba Thai tea. Ooh, the lighting's better over here. Maybe I'll stand here anyway. So I'm done with my class for the week. Ooh, maybe I shouldn't stand because I gotta go to the bathroom and I'm like doing the dance. But I have to film my outfit of the week clip before I go, just because TMI, I'm on my period. And I don't need to explain myself. If you're a girl, you know how complicated that is. And I'm already dressed and like ready right now. So I'm done with classes for the week. A little bit stressful. I just got done with a midterm big group presentation. I hope we did good. We're all graded as a group, not individually, which sucks. But anyways, yeah, the past few days I've just been doing school stuff, and I finally cleaned my apartment, although right now it doesn't look too clean because I got ready in the morning. Anyways, I'm gonna make this quick because I really need to go to the bathroom. But the reason I turned the vlog camera on, first of all, this place, It's Boba Time, is so freaking good. I love it so much. When my family comes, like, I think they're gonna come soon, and I know my cousin is coming in 2 weeks, so I'm like building up all these places that are like good and key to like take people that I love when they come visit. It's Boba Time. Holy crap, it's an amazing place. They have, I don't think they have like legitimate desserts, but they have like ice cream, slushies, little like fruit cup things. They have waffles like with fruit, and it's like customizable. They have a ton of drinks, a ton of boba, of course, and it's just a great place. And they have Thai tea, which is my favorite, and it's pretty, cheaper than Starbucks. This is a large Thai tea with boba. I'm obsessed. They also have the green tea one, and I'm gonna try that one. The reason I don't try that one often is because I get the green tea boba when I go to Earth, and I'm scared if that one doesn't compare to the Earth one, I'm gonna be upset because I love my Thai tea and I could have got that. But yeah, they just have slushies too. It's an amazing place, and I love like drinks. I don't know, like I used to have a Sonic really close to me back home, so I'd always go and get the drinks. I need to go to the bathroom so bad, and why am I holding a drink? But anyways, oh, I hate when you just clean and you sweep and get everything all perfect and then it just gets dirty again. Such a pet peeve. But I just came home to this big, huge package from Revlon, okay? And it says Live Boldly Revlon, and they had an event in New York City. Was it Revlon? I'm pretty sure it was Revlon. They had an event in New York City, but unfortunately I couldn't attend, of course. I feel like a lot of drugstore brands like Maybelline, L'Oreal, Revlon, a lot of them are in New York City, as well as MAC. Also Tarte, those are the main ones that are in New York City that I would go to events with a lot. However, in LA, there's a lot more, of course. But anyways, we have a beauty book with a summary and info cards and press sheets of everything in this box. And then a little note. Thank you so much to Revlon. And oh my god, so this is their new Revlon Photo Ready Insta Filter Foundation. So I might do a video on this. I really want to start doing more reviews. The only thing that I am concerned about is with reviews, they're not popular. Okay, they become popular when you become known for your reviews. However, with me, I just start out with reviews, and I know like my OGs and my loyals will watch all my videos, of course. I mean, even with the algorithm, but you know, I have talked about the struggle so much. But anyways, with new products, I heard maybe like one thing about this product, for example, but I haven't heard a lot of buzz around it, so I'm not searching for it. With review videos, it's tricky because with random products, normally they don't do very well, but I know it's all like a building process, and I have to like stop honing in on that so much and just make the content that I want to make, and eventually I'll get the payoff. This is, I believe, the entire shade range, so I'm really excited. We also have some color correcting pens. This is a highlighter palette, this is an iridescent holographic highlighter palette, and this is a setting spray. And then we have a second layer. This is insane. Oh, these all fell in. But these are some lip creams. They're liquid liners. They're pencil liners. Oh, this is just a lip balm. We have an eyeshadow primer. We have all these new nail polishes, which look all super foiled and cool. And then we have some new eyeshadow palettes, new brow kits, a tweezer, which will come in handy. So this is insane. Thank you guys so much. Thank you, Revlon, for this. They're making a comeback, and I'm so excited to try all these products out. So I am now going to put my heels back on. Sorry, covering my crusty toes that need a pedicure. And then I'm probably gonna take my makeup off and then literally just chill the rest of the night and wind down, take a me day, maybe call some friends from back home. Once classes are over, it takes a toll, and I just need to lay in bed and watch things and entertain myself. So that's what's gonna happen. So I will catch up with you guys whenever I'm doing something interesting again. The next few days are probably gonna be like filming days, or well, tomorrow's probably gonna be a relaxed day, and then I'm definitely gonna do a filming day because I need some content. And I'm just really gonna be focused on YouTube the next few days because I don't have anything super major for next week. So I'm going to put this away and find a place to hide this so that it's not in the background of my outfit of the week. And I will talk to you guys later. Hey guys, so I just filmed a Valentine's Day makeup tutorial. Like a soft peach kind of look. So I'm digging it. Hit it with the Lumi case real quick for you guys to see a little bit better. But I'm on my way to get dinner with one of my YouTube friends, SimplyNessa15. I'm sure you guys have heard of her. I love her so much. It's been so long since I've seen her, and she's in LA for the weekend. So we are going to catch LA, and I'm really excited. I've never been there before, but I've heard nothing but amazing things, so we're gonna go there, get some good food. All right, just randomly cross the road. That's very cool and very safe. But yeah, I should be there soon. I'm just sitting in my car jamming out. I was in a rush filming. Why do I always do this to myself? Like, I'll have all day and like plenty of time to start filming early and get things done so I can get to the place that I'm trying to get on time. Okay, I'm trying to find the best lighting, but it's not really working. And then I decide to start at the last minute, and then I'm in a rush. I don't know why I do this to myself, but I need to stop. But yeah, I will talk to you guys in a few. Okay guys, so I'm at Cat.